Be an interesting night. Either way, I don't like it. Definitely do not like it. I think it means we really need to be on our toes. At this time, anything is liable to happen. Come on, Yellowstone, show us what you're made of. .52 Quay. There is a massive transfer of energy happening at Yellowstone. And y'all, you're welcome, Amy. Yeah, now we got something. .01 Maple Creek. Oh yeah, that radioactive material's been melting through the crust. Wonder where Lena is. Let's see. That's an ugly little sucker right there. You don't want to know how many quakes today. You really don't want to know. The quakes that I have logged. Welcome, Lana Alexis. They are having thousands of quakes every day. And everything does register something. See, the thing is, hardest part is not, I mean, pretty much everything at Yellowstone now is magmatic movement. In fact, since we've had Higman Lake up for a while, let's go back to bring Old Faithful up and see what she's picked up. $507.40. $3.13. So at 507.40, 3.13, Maple Creek, Yellowstone. Hey, Kelly. looking pretty rough. Ooh. Oh, I love this. This place just gets better and better. Is a harmonic tremor. .76 was at Old Faithful today. That's 203.33. Yep. Very frequent. See how big you are. This happened at the same time as the 5.44. Let's see, 3.76. 3.76 magnitude at Old Faithful earlier. Spike's due any minute now. Update this site. I might have to add both of them. This one. Here is for August 14th, 2017. We better get this one up. Much better. Come on. Oh, what is this? Thank you. Ah. Okay. I don't know what happened to August 14th. Oh, that's what I was going to do. I was going to finish making the one from yesterday. Okay. Yeah. All right. You can click that link and that'll give you all the earthquakes this morning. Can't use. Choose Terra. Here we go. So, this map shows land the actual surface temperature of the ground. And if you look down here on this scale, the darker in color, the higher the temperature. 340 degrees Kelvin is around 150 degrees. So, let's see if we can take that. Sophia. It would be Sophia. Yep, that was Sophia. Sophia is an orbital observatory. It's a NASA 747. What do you want me to see? Let it load. All right. Oh, it didn't save my Quay. Oh well. Let me mark that area because it didn't save my triangulations from last night. So I'll just put the one from this morning. The one that just happened. We need to add that to the 5.44 at Maple Creek. And if you're wondering what the lines are, those are triangulated earthquakes. And every one of these little dots on the screen is all the earthquakes. And of course our resident superstar Maple Creek. So let's add us a dot. as I expected. I see it. Of course, we can add that other. I said that one at Old Faithful, too. That'll give us another triangle. So now we have 3 points of triangulation: Maple Creek, Old Faithful, and Quay, Oklahoma. So for now, let's take off. Earthquakes. All right. Where is much better. Now where'd the one from Quay go? Oh. Just exit out, why don't you? Of course, it just took away everything I just did, so... Okay. Now let's go put in my Yellowstone again. Put the quakes back for a second. Alright, now that I know where the seismometer is, all happening right here. Add this one from Yellowstone, from Old Faithful again. Like I was saying before Google Earth stopped last time, now we can draw a triangle. In between Quay. Can y'all hear me? Sweet. So as I was saying before the mic decided to cut off, here's your caldera. There's all your earthquakes. I knew she wouldn't stay quiet for long. .607-34. I don't care. Come on, let's do it. .95 Depth 1 mile. Well, if you want to know what's wrong with the park, why don't you look at that? Yeah, the Solomon Islands. Place of a lot of biblical ...10 kilometers deep. We should see those waves arrive at Yellowstone fairly quick. In this time frame, we'll see a good little Yeah, but not like this, Alice. This is different. Oklahoma is going to see a good vibration. Yeah, it's growing. Oh, I see him. 142 kilometers. Mantle roller. Oh, it's not normal. is not normal. Not normal at all. In fact, let's add this one from the Solomon Islands that just happened. Oh, don't freeze. I have to exit out and go back in because it's save. Oh, that glow? Well, see, this is an earth open fissure under this boardwalk. And when the ground separates for a second, you can see the heart. The light from underneath. Well, pressure wave just arrived at Old Faithful. Parts per million, huh? Yep. That's deadly. See, what I see with my little eyes over here is something most people wouldn't look at. Harmonic tremors. Beep. Beep. One there. One there. And these little puppies over here. Itty bitty little bitty ones. Come on, energy. Alice, I got lots more than that. Oh, it's hot. Very hot. Yep, here we go. They're mine. I won't filter them. Come on. Unlock. .06. Alice, go back and check my videos from the Palisades River when it was on fire. Oh, it's so much bigger than just a single event. Just a few minutes, guys. I'll be right back. Gonna make me something to drink. Good night, Carol.